Hey YouTube, it's me, Julian. Here's the Mercedes-Benz 300 SL, and of course the Euro hauler. So here's the packaging. We're gonna check that out. Let's shut that out of the way. It's pretty sweet, as usual. There's the back of the card. I do have them all now, so check out my channel for the rest of those. So finally got my hands on this. So I guess we'll start with the Mercedes 300 SL. The packaging stuck on me. All right, there we go. So of course, metal, rubber tires. See if it'll focus a little better there, so you can see the base if you want. All right, it's painted in matching the body silver. It's a pretty sweet. So this is a premium version, though there is a even more premium version from RLC where the gold wing doors open up, which is pretty awesome. But for IWC, I think they do watches. It's pretty awesome, regardless without the opening doors or whatnot. Got the hood there. Can't read that. I'm guessing German word. Excellent details, headlight grille, all that stuff in there. Same on the rear, taillights. Emblem. All right, so now we'll move on to the Euro hauler, which is a huge truck. Feels actually more like a bus. Of course, metal body, metal base. Again, I think we're not in focus here. There we go. Rubber tires are the real riders. This one seems a little loose, but it's still on there. There you go. There's the rear. So of course it does open up. You shove your Mercedes in there. It goes way deep, so this car or this truck could fit a lot bigger cars. There's the front, all your details are in there. You even got two seats, pretty sweet. So the top part is plastic. You kind of see where the difference is. Up to here is metal, excuse me, up to here is plastic, and then right there is metal. The base is metal as well. Now I could be wrong, but this just by weight or feeling it, it feels like this is the most heaviest transporter in the, what is it called? Hot Wheels Team Transporter series. But don't quote me on that, it could be totally wrong. It just feels heavy. All right, so there you have it. Thanks for watching. Please check out my other videos and keep collecting.